helping people is kind.
Being kind is saying, do you want something? Because I've got an extra thing to pay for it if you want it.
And let them join in your game that you're playing.
Kindness is helping someone in need.
Helping others is being kind.
Being kind is helping others and lending them stuff when they need them.
Kindness is sharing.
Opening the door.
Giving someone a pencil when they need it.
If I need something, I will give it to them, and when they need something, they will give it back.
Sharing is caring.
Kind will have no friends.
Be a friend. There's no such thing as kindness, there's no such thing as humans.
I feel overhand and my friend helped me out.
If someone has full hands and they need the door opened, opening a door is kind.
Well, I told someone a joke when they were feeling down.
Be kind to people when you be plants and people, because if you've been hitting them, they'll be do bad things to you. So if you don't actually, if you write a huge amount of writing, like trillion writing size of the class.
I think it's important to show kindness so people think you're a kind person.
Opening the door for somebody makes a difference.
Kindness is helping each other.
Kind is when you value others for their ideas and respect them for who they are.
It's important to be kind to people because if you're not kind to them, they won't want to be your friend.
Being kind is when you respect others even if they're different.
Kind is listening to other people.